Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Assalamu alaikum. So I just woke up now and today I'm going to Clonmel for some work because I'm used to working in Garvan. So we also have a branch of the restaurant in Clonmel, so they don't have anyone there. So my boss told me if I could go there, I was like, yeah, no matter. So let's see how it goes. So I just woke up and I'm about to do my breakfast. I'll see you later. Just at the bus stop now, just bought my tickets. Bus will be here in a few minutes. Just waiting here and enjoying the rain. You can see the beautiful view. I'll just give you a look. Bus here, you can see the bus behind me maybe. So in Clonmel, I'm about to go to work now and let's see what happens. So this is where I'll be working, Indian Ocean Clonmel. Okay. This is where I'm working. It's a beautiful place, but it's not really busy like my usual place. I'll give you a look around. Nice place, but not really busy. So, just finished work and I'm still in Clonmel. So this is like the staff house of the place where I'm working. I'm gonna be staying here for today and tomorrow and go home on Sunday. Let me get changed and I'll give you the I'll give you a look of my room. Just a second. So, let me show you my room. So it's on the third floor. When you walk up, and that's it. Look at that cupboard. Oh, that looks creepy. That looks creepy. Shh, nothing there. Leave it closed. In the window. Even that's broken. And that's it. It's a box room. Oh sure, what can you do? Sure, I'm not gonna live here for the rest of my life, you get me? It's not the worst though. And yeah, only two nights. It'll be alright. I'm only staying here because I finish at 10, sometime 11. So I don't get a bus home. Even if you get a bus home, it's like 1 hour and then 1 hour again in the morning. So I'm like, you better stay here. So that's it for tonight. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll be exploring Clonmel. So I'll just go around in town and see what I find. So good night. Assalamu alaikum for tonight.